Deliverance simply means the following. Number one, being moved from one kingdom to another. Like now, if you are born again, you have been transferred from the kingdom of darkness into the kingdom of light of the dear Son, beloved Son of God. That's deliverance. Deliverance simply means accessing of knowledge and information to set you free. The Bible says, and you shall know the truth, and the truth shall set you free. So if you acquire the knowledge of truth that sets you free, you have simply received deliverance. If I see danger somewhere and I warn you not to go through that way so that you don't encounter that danger, I have delivered you. Deliverance number three means acquiring of knowledge and information. If you are not delivered, people can cast out demons from you again and again and again. But once you are delivered, then no one can cast demons out of you. Because once you are delivered, you are now a possession of God. You belong to God. And you cannot belong to God and be possessed of demons at the same time.